keep a lookout.
Sorry, Indy. You know me. My curiosity is my weakness. What are you doing?
I'm planning this out.
And?
Head back down to the fall. We can lose him that way.
Where do you think you're going, Dr. Jones?
Anywhere but here.
I believe you have something I'm after. Hand it over.
Yeah. Just give me a minute.
Now you shall die at my hand, Dr. Jones. What?
I said not if I have anything to say about it.
You fight dirty. I like dirty. After all this talk of the great Indiana Jones, what a disappointment you are.
All of that over such a small thing.
It may be small, but it's priceless. I'm sorry, where the hell were you during all of this?
He knocked me down early on. Guy packs a punch.
Who is he, anyways?
Tobias Draisaitl. He's normally muscle used by one of my competitors, Forrestal. There's always gotta be a second party involved.
Well, in that case, there are three.
I should have known.
Sorry to have to do this to you. I owe some very dangerous people a lot of money. And as you said, that jewel is priceless.
I trusted you.
Perhaps you put your faith in the wrong people. These are trying times, Indy. I can't come up empty-handed again.
You were gonna let him kill me.
Only because I couldn't bear the thought of doing it myself. Now, give it to me. I will understand if you're disappointed in me.
Empty-handed, once again.
Excuse me, Professor Jones.
That's me. How can I help you?
My name's Benjamin Kingston. Pleasure to meet you. I have an interest in antiquities, much like yourself, and I believe I have something you may be interested in.
I would take a look, but I'm afraid you've caught me in the middle of something. Perhaps another time would work better.
A friend of mine recommended you to me. Professor Alistair Brown?
You know Alistair?
Yes. He helped me with an expedition a few months back.
Well, in that case, let's take a look. I knew him a long time ago. He's a great man. Brilliant archaeologist.
He certainly is. You'd follow me. Here you are.
Cheers. So, what would you like me to take a look at?
For starters, it's more a business proposal than anything else.
Go on.
You see, Dr. Jones, I'm a part of a research team who for the last 5 months have been digging in Cusco, Peru. We're searching for an 11th century artifact. You may have heard of it before. The Lost Crown of Caballero.
The Crown of Caballero?
Yes.
Worn by the King of Froiza.
The Lost City, destroyed by a giant flood over 1,000 years ago.
And you believe in that story?
I have good reason to, yes.
A city never documented anywhere else. Its whereabouts completely unknown. Sounds a little hard to believe, doesn't it?
Then why have we both heard tales of it?
You just said it yourself. They're tales. Stories to mesmerize and capture the imagination of anyone who listens to them. And they seem to have worked on you.
And here I was, thinking that you were going to be on my side.
I like to believe the stories, trust me, but I don't want to be imprudent. Besides, have you considered any of the risks you're taking down there? I've heard it's pretty bad for diseases right now. Yellow fever, typhus.
All taken into account, I assure you. We could really use someone with your level of expertise.
Then why not ask Alistair? He's far more familiar with this legend than I am.
I asked, but he's preoccupied with his own projects right now. So he recommended we come to you.
I'm sorry, but it's a fool's gambit looking for the crown. Where would you even start? You don't have any leads.
Actually, we do. While digging an old burial site, we found this.
What is it?
You tell me.
It's an old, journal or diary of some kind.
I'm sure you're well aware of the Spanish conquistador, Alfonso de Leon.
Of course. He voyaged to Peru in the 1600s.
Yes. Well, as it turns out, he also discovered the city of Frueza in 1658.
That's impossible. He died in 56 of, what was it? An infection he got from a wound he received in battle?
That's what history tells us, Dr. Jones. But history can be wrong. Read the name on the first page.
Alfonso de Leon.
And the date next to it?
July 7th, 1657.
A while after his death, isn't it?
I don't believe it.
Neither did I. But it's clear that he faked his own death. That much is for certain.
Today, we embarked on our journey. Our voyage is expected to take us a month. 37 men have joined me in my quest to find Frueza. Livestock should last us months. Our ship has taken a beating. Vicious storms have been tearing her apart for the past week. We've lost 4 men to the sea. It's as if something is trying to stop us. It's unlike anything I've ever seen before. A rock crevice as tall as the clouds and as deep as the sea. Something about it ever feels strange. This is missing pages.
We noticed that too. We believe the missing pages could detail more crucial information. Perhaps even the exact location of the lost city itself.
He wanted to keep it for himself. Where did you say you found this?
At an old burial site. It was hidden in a tomb marked with the name Diego Fernandez.
One of his known aliases.
Precisely.
Was there anything else in there?
No, Dr. Jones. Besides the book, his tomb was completely empty. No corpse or anything.
This is all true.
And we're getting awfully close to uncovering one of history's greatest mysteries, over 1,000 years in the making.
Well, you've certainly got my attention now.
Good to hear. We've hit a bit of a snag, however. The book was a major discovery, but we couldn't find anything in it to set us in the proper course. We're hoping you could help steer us in the right direction.
What makes you think I know where to look?
You've garnered yourself quite a reputation, from my understanding. Alistair did say you're the best in the business.
You sure we're talking about the same Alistair here?
So, what do you say?
As much as I'm intrigued...
You'll be paid handsomely for your efforts. I assure you, money is not an issue.
I'm sure it isn't, but you have to understand, I'm a very busy man. I can't
How does $4,000 sound?
But I am sure I can squeeze in some time.
Good. I'll inform my head of research that will be coming. Thank you, Dr. Jones. You won't regret this.
To the crown.
Kingston.
Dr. Jones, this is Lillian Price, my head of research.
How do you do?
Doing just fine. Looking forward to when all of this is done with.
She's not exactly a fan of this expedition.
What makes you say that? I love it. The heat, the bugs, the disease. I love it all.
Any recent discoveries I should know about?
There is something we found while your men were blowing this place half to hell. Some kind of marking? I did a sketch of it in my notebook. I can show it to you if you'd like.
It's worth taking a look at. Could be something useful.
Okay, it's back at our camp. Just follow me this way.
I had no idea your researcher was a woman.
Is there something wrong with that?
No. No, no.
Good. So then we shouldn't have any problems. But in case you are worried about my qualifications, I should let you know that I'm perfectly suited for this job. I lived my whole childhood hearing about the crown.
Is that so?
While most kids went to bed listening to bedtime stories or nursery rhymes, I listened to my father's tales of Fiorza. The city was his obsession. Unfortunately, he considered it more of a priority than his own family.
Much of his work is what helped us get to where we are today.
Tamfool got himself killed over all this.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Don't be. It was a long time ago. I've since learned to survive on my own. So, what about you, Jones? Why are you here? Are you all about the pride you get digging up century-old artifacts?
Something like that. I'm a professor of archaeology. I believe the best way to understand ourselves now is to understand our pasts. That's why I'm here, to learn and to preserve.
Not the answer I was expecting. Very virtuous of you. Well, anyways, here we are. This is it. It was engraved on a rock wall.
Very curious.
How far away was this found?
About a 5-hour drive from here. We left the area 2 days ago. Been set up here ever since.
May I?
Oh, of course.
What is it?
I recognize this marking from somewhere.
What are you thinking?
One sec. I think I saw it here. That's it. That's the same symbol.
What does it say? The page.
Nothing. It's just De Leon talking about running low on food supplies.
Great, that tells us everything we need to know. It's here as well.
What?
The same symbol on a different page.
It's here as well, except he's talking about weapons and ammunition instead.
I'm lost. What does any of this have to do with the crown?
All three of those pages are listing numbers for different kinds of supplies.
Food supplies, ammunitions, number of people on the expedition.
What are you thinking?
Their coordinates.
How are they? What are you doing? Do you have any idea how much that book's worth?
Relax, will ya? Can you light that lantern for me?
I don't have a lighter.
Hold on. Matthews?
What do you need, sir?
Your lighter.
Try lining up the symbols.
Those are your coordinates.
Brilliant. No wonder Alistair recommended you. Matthews, take a look.
I'm Matthews, a cartographer.
He's more of a glorified tour guide. So, where are we venturing to next?
Manu. It's in Manu.
Excellent. Manu it is.
Looks like you're finally on course.
All thanks to you, Jones.
I have worries.
Why? We finally know where to go.
That's great and all, but Manu, it's very dangerous. The forests are surrounded with bandits, and they don't take kindly to outsiders.
Well, then we'll just have to be extra cautious.
Here we are.
The crevice of the crown.
Huh?
My father talked about a giant crevice, a path taken to reach the lost city, to the crown.
I can already imagine what it'll be like.
Well, then what are we waiting for? Let's go find it.
Why are we stopping?
I don't know. Something feels off.
How so?
Like we're being watched. I don't think we should all go through at once. There could be traps ahead.
So you're suggesting we split up?
I'm suggesting only a few of us go through. It all goes down south, we don't all want to be stuck in there.
It's the smart thing to do. This way, if something goes wrong, then the others can help.
All right, you two go. We'll stay here. Yell for us if anything happens.
That's if we have the chance to.
You'll need a gun.
Always come prepared.
Good luck.
Let's go. I saw something. Hey, wait!
Did you get your hands off me?
Look.
Is it some kind of booby trap?
You smell that?
Gunpowder.
It's a trap, all right. We need to be careful.
How do you even spot these things?
You've been doing this as long as I have.
Ah, yes. One of the many adventures of Indiana Jones.
Yeah. Well, if you don't pay any attention, there's not going to be any more adventures. I've got something in here.
What is it?
A body.
That's comforting.
Get down!
You really showed him.
Yeah. I've got a question.
Yeah?
The way you describe your father, why do all of this then?
I was 14 when he left to come here. I waited and waited every day of my life, but he never returned. All I have of him is a photo and a letter he wrote to me before he left. He promised me he would come home, and when he didn't, I hated him for it, but I realize now, you know, I wasted all those years on anger and frustration when all along he loved me.
I'm sorry. I am.
So that's why I'm here. I owe it to him. Anyways, let's get back to work.
What?
It's Professor Brown.
How do you know?
It's his bag.
Hold on. Kingston told me he asked Alistair to join him, but he was unavailable.
Unavailable? What do you mean? He was with us until about a month ago. Left when the two of them got into a heated argument.
I don't like this. Jesus, what the hell happened here?
I don't know, but a body doesn't just decompose in a month. I found something. Oh my god. Indy, this is it! He found the city!
What? This isn't far from here.
No, we could get there in a day if we travel by foot.
What's this? The missing pages from the book. Alistair took them.
To hide them from Kingston?
Maybe. Wait, there's writing on the other side of this. Alistair wrote on the back.
What does it say?
If you're reading this, I'm dead.
Got that right. Sorry.
Do not trust Benjamin Kingston. At first, I believed in his lies, thinking he was but another archaeologist in search of a long-lost city. But I then learned his true intentions. He does not seek the remains of a forgotten civilization. He seeks the power he believes the crown holds. Legends state that the crown has other properties, the ability to control an army of the dead. An army once led by King Caballero, the ruler of Frueza. I doubted these stories were ever real, but the more I discover of Alfonso de Leon's journey, the more I believe in these stories. Kingston must never find the crown. It has to be destroyed. I only hope that whoever finds this is willing to do what it takes. I can feel myself getting weaker and weaker. It's only a matter of time before I die from my wounds. Let it be known that I was shot by the man who hired me, Benjamin Kingston.
He killed him.
I knew I shouldn't have trusted that son of a bitch.
What do we do now?
I don't know, but he can't find this. We should get out of here while we can. I don't want to spend another minute with that son of a...
My, oh my. You two have made quite the discovery. Don't even think about it. Hand it over. Slowly. And the whip?
Would you like me to take anything else off?
You killed Alistair!
And I'll do the same to you two if you don't cooperate.
You son of a bitch. When I get out of this...
If you get out of this. I'd hate for you to end up like our dearly departed friend, Alistair. Now, if you'd be so kind, hand over the missing pages.
Listen, pal, I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm not playing any games. I've waited long enough as is. Hand them over.
All right, they're gone, okay? I burned them.
You did what?
I plan ahead, remember? So whether you like it or not, you need both of us.
You see, that's where you're wrong. I only need one of you.
You kill her, and I don't tell you a damn thing.
Same here. Not a word will come from me if you shoot him.
And you will bring me to the crown. But if I ever sense that one of you is lying, well, let's just say you'll be joining Alistair much sooner than expected.
We'll bring you to it, all right?
You better, for your sake.
Do you mind?
Get them! Again?
Just go!
I can't just leave you!
Go!
Oh. bad feeling about this.
Where'd he go?
He jumped, sir. Should we send a search party?
It's not worth it. No man could survive that fall. Besides, we have everything we need.
Through blood, may one wield the crown.
You and Jones have been quite the trouble for my men and I.
Where is he?
At the bottom of the Manu Rapids, which is precisely where you would be if I wasn't so generous.
You generous? The only reason I'm still alive is because you need me to find the crown. Once that's done, I'm worth nothing to you.
That depends.
On what?
On how cooperative you're willing to be. I don't want things to be any harder than they need to be, truly.
Don't waste your breath.
My men, they're of course very angry after the stunt you pulled earlier, and I don't blame them. But I'm willing to be forgiving. Just tell me where I can find the crown.
You heartless bastard, you killed Jones!
I did not kill Jones. He chose to jump. A choice you do not have.
And what about Alistair?
What about him?
You shot him.
That was only after he attacked me. I'm not the man you're being led to believe I am.
You shot him because he found out why you really wanted the crown.
And why do I want it?
Because you're insane. You believe it has some kind of magical properties. You're a murderous lunatic who's heard one too many stories about...
You should watch what you say. When I get the crown, I'll be more powerful than any man.
Even with the crown, you'll never be half the man Jones ever was.
This can't be right. There's nothing here. Alfonso left the crown behind, but where? We are stranded here, punished for having disturbed the crown. Our vessel has been destroyed by this vicious storm. The city was flooded. It's underwater. So where the hell do I find it?
Look at who it is.
Happy to see me?
Yes. Once again, you continue to surprise me, Dr. Jones.
Part of my charm.
Not enough small talk. Give it to me.
Not until I see her.
I don't believe you're in a position to make demands. Give me the crown, and you'll get to see her.
Do you want the crown, or not?
Finally. The lost crown of Caballero. It's mine.
Congratulations. Now where is she?
Very well. Bring her out.
Lillian!
Indy, you're alive!
Yeah. You alright?
I've been better.
Now you will witness the true power of the crown.
You really believe all that?
Shut up! I've waited long enough for this moment, and I will soon be the new ruler of Frueza, and have an army of the dead at my disposal. I'll be unstoppable.
Some fantasy you got there.
Yes. I can feel them. The soldiers. Some sort of telepathic connection.
Indy, this isn't good.
What's happening? I don't understand. Ah!
Over.
I guess he got what he wanted. To witness the true power of the crown.
Why did it kill him?
Alfonso's missing page. The note said that only through blood may one wield the crown.
Family.
Exactly. Only an heir to the throne could wield the crown.
But its powers, how? What is it?
That we'll never know. But one thing's for sure. It was hidden for a reason. As long as it exists, people will go looking for its power.
It should be destroyed, never to be seen again.
I agree.
I'll do it.
What is it?
This is it. I finished my father's work.
He'd be proud of you. I know he would.
I hope so.
And this is all over. Do you plan on moving back?
Eventually. This has been my home for a while, though, and I still have unfinished business.
Till next time.
Till next time. Whenever that may be.
Well, you know how to find me.
And how's that?
If there's adventure, I'll be there.